And with me today, of course. Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. So as all the cars take their positions on the grid, the teams will be hoping their strategies pay off for them in today's race. The question I'm asking is which teams have got it right, which ones have got it horribly wrong?
focus now for the rest of the race. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. think the underbody's in...
Seconds.
for a new strategy option. Understood. Copy that. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Gap to your teammate behind is 18.4 seconds. show now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Seems to have been a problem removing the left rear wheel. We need to try and put that behind us. Okay, we had an issue removing the left rear wheel. I know it's not ideal, but let's try and put it behind us and finish the race strong. Alessio's coming in for his stop now. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Front is 11.7 seconds. car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. fastest at a time to the car behind. Green flag. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 15.6 seconds. Information on Ocon, they're retiring from the race. front is 18.6 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind is 24.1 seconds. Gap ahead is 21.1 seconds. 23.2 seconds. Seconds. behind is 25.7 seconds. Front is 27.3 seconds. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Gap ahead is 29.2 seconds. take care of the car on the way in.
Well, what a drive that was. Here come our winners now, a thrilling... Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Nicholas Leclerc.